Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas, heading through the day today just a little bit cooler than yesterday, with those high temperatures in the 70s to near 80 degrees. Some spots like Freiburg reached the low 80s this afternoon, but we also have the opportunity for some severe storms too. That risk for severe weather greater as you head further south across southern New England, but even back through New Hampshire and western and southern Maine, there is the chance for isolated severe storms today. So here's what we've got with that storm tracker through the afternoon and this evening. Those showers and storms fire up, and again, any thunderstorm has the potential to be stronger or even severe, with gusty winds and large hail a possibility. We'll see the opportunity for showers and a few rumbles of thunder continuing right into the day on Monday, so some much needed rainfall out of this as we head into the start of our week. You'll also notice tomorrow, in addition to the unsettled conditions, we're also much cooler too. Temperatures mainly hold in the 60s on Monday, so a big cool down compared to what we had been feeling. High temperatures, a closer look. Again, most of us just holding in those 60s on Monday, so a chillier start to our week. But you'll notice on the 8-day forecast, again, the potential for some severe storms today and this evening, but otherwise the opportunity for a shower or thunderstorm really any afternoon and evening as we head through the middle part of this week. Starting to warm up again by Thursday with temperatures close to 80 degrees for the holiday weekend.